Floral diagram fails to indicate epiphylly and epipetally, aestivation and placentation, position of ovary on the thalamus, cohesion of corpels and stamens. The correct answer is C, position of ovary on the thalamus. The diagrammatic representation of all the floral parts in a bud condition is known as floral diagram. In this, some floral characters cannot be represented. For example, the position of ovary, whether it is superior or inferior, that cannot represent.